Sour Patch Kids.
Sour than sweet? More like sour than sour.
Super Mario cereal.
What are you tasting?
Oh, is there pepper in here?
What is this, a prank?
Yeah.
We got the limited edition, just the old.
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lanky Box. Now today we're gonna be trying some cereals that you might not have even known existed. Why are you in the suit, brother?
Adam, I have a surprise for you and the viewers at the end of the episode that has to do with this suit. You know, hey, I'm a businessman. What can I say? So I'll explain that later, I promise.
Okay. Wait a second. What Justin doesn't know is that I have a big surprise for him too. In one of the cereals we'll be eating, I swapped the red marshmallows for extremely spicy peppers and mixed them back into the box. So make sure to watch the full episode to see how he reacts. Now the first cereal we're gonna be looking at is a Mulan cereal.
I'm not even exaggerating. This is so hype. Wait a minute, can you guys see how shiny that is? It's like reflective.
It's like holographic.
It's holographic, dude. Is this whole box a trading card? I don't know if this is gonna fit in my deck. It's gonna be a little bit hard to shuffle, but it's even holographic on the back.
It's for a fan. You cut out the fan and it even has a pun.
You troll, no way.
No, it's like they made this for Justin. Look, dude. It says be fantastic.
No, hey, end the episode. Episode's over. Mulan wins, okay?
We have to eat it.
Oh, I hope it tastes as good
now,
as it looks.
This did expire in 2018.
I don't want to get immediately food poisoned. We have to shut down this whole operation. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm pouring.
You don't pour the milk first?
No.
Pour the milk first, Adam. Why are you trolling?
Are you insane?
Why are you trolling?
You pour the cereal first, then the milk.
No. Who does that?
Who does this? Insane people.
Oh, okay. Okay. Who between us has more experience with mukbangs and ASMRs and just eating in general?
You.
Oh, okay. So we're gonna pour the milk in the cereal first. Smell this.
Wow. Let's see what these look like. Okay. That's really good. Honestly,
we might move this later. Actually, knowing what I know about what's gonna happen later in the show, I know we're gonna move that box.
Now the next cereal we're gonna be looking at is Sour Patch Kids. Okay, it says sour then sweet, just like the candy.
That's not possible. If that actually happens.
A sour cereal?
On the back, it's like a little riddle. What is this, homework? I'm not gonna do that. Come on, hey, get that out of my face. Come on now.
We will be pouring the cereal first this time and then the milk.
Okay. Cool. Take the box.
Oh.
Dude, it smells like Sour Patch Kids. Wait, this
what
is crazy.
What the heck?
This is crazy. Hold on.
Okay. Oh man, you gotta get every
Going
color.
In. That's just straight up sour. It's not sweet. They lying. Sour than sweet? More like sour than sour. Okay? Honestly, if I had this here, I wouldn't even eat it. I would just... I'll leave this at fourth.
The third cereal we have is donuts.
Yeah! Let's go! Take a big whiff. Yeah.
They're big,
wow.
Though.
I don't know. If this is the biggest Cheerio I've ever seen, or the smallest donut. Is this a donut for ants?
That tastes like a donut.
Yeah. I will say, out of all the cereals so far, this one has the best ASMR potential because of how thick each piece is. I'm going in for a big bite. Yeah, that's pretty good.
We'll say second.
Yeah, let's put it second for right
second
now.
Second place.
It tastes amazing. I don't know about the health concerns of eating this.
Now I'm really looking forward to this next cereal that we're gonna eat, which might have a little surprise in it on the box.
Okay, let's go.
And the fourth cereal we're gonna be looking at is a Super Mario cereal.
This is so crazy. I can't believe all these cereals.
Dude, it's got green and red marshmallows.
I just can't believe that they make so many different kinds of cereals. I am a big fan of cereals with marshmallows. It's like eating candy for breakfast.
Give it a smell test.
Adam, when did these expire?
February 2019. So it just expired.
Okay. Yeah, it smells a little bit funny, but you know, it is what it is. I mean, the donuts did not smell good at all, but they tasted good, so.
Yeah, okay.
You never know.
We'll see. Pour some of these out here.
mixed berry cereal with marshmallows.
Okay, so
featuring it's... power up marshmallows. Am I gonna eat this and just actually power up? I don't know if Lanky Fam can handle me at the next power level. Okay, packaging gets a
ooh, okay, gets the back of it has like a maze with the
Mulan fan, still a number one. The English homework on the back of Sour Patch, not good. This is in the middle. This is all right. This
okay,
is
all right. I'm excited for this one. Okay, should taste like berries.
I'll
get some yellow mushrooms. I'll get some red ones. Ready?
Yeah.
Mmm. I do taste the berry. What are you tasting?
As I took that bite, I looked down and I said, wait a minute. That's 100% not a marshmallow. It looked a lot like a pepper. But I was like, you know what? Milk will probably cancel it if it is. But it's not canceling it.
Oh, is there pepper in here?
Adam, shut up! I was looking at it, I was like, there's no way. What is this, a prank?
Yeah. How was it though?
That is the worst, that is horrible.
Are you sweating?
That was actually hot. If you eat that pepper, you were gonna have to end this episode.
It was habanero peppers.
They're habanero peppers are hot.
Yeah.
That's hot. As I was eating it, I was like, there is no way Adam would go out of his way to prank me? But you really think I saw this and didn't realize what was going on? Lanky Box, more like Pranky Box? Are you serious? Give me this cereal. Fifth place. That's not even fair. That cereal might have been awesome. I can't even taste it. My mouth is just on fire now. What's wrong with you? Give me the milk. This hurts. What's so funny about this?
Okay, guys.
Ow.
On to the next cereal. And the fifth and final cereal that we're gonna be looking at is
Nutter Butter. This, look, hey, I'm sure Nutter Butter is a real respectable company, but hey, I'm not even interested in this. You try to pranky box me? It's time to bring out the Justy Chroma surprise. Let me just break this down for everybody. I just came out of a really long business meeting, incorporated my company, Justy Corp International Inc. And we are expanding our product line in crazy ways, okay? I'm gonna actually move these down. These automatically move one spot down. You wanna know why?
Why?
Cause we got the limited edition Justy Owns! Hello? 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 Yes, I can send you 4,000 boxes of Justy O's tomorrow. Yes. This is quality.
This is a box of cereal.
Yeah.
That you made yourself.
Justy O's. Look at this packaging. Look at this.
What's the free prize?
Yeah, I guess we're gonna find out, aren't we?
And you've tried this before.
Man. I'm the head of research and development.
And it's better than all these other cereals?
Yes, it is. I don't know if you're ready. I actually don't know if you're ready. Justy O's give you 100% of your daily serving of thickness. Here we go.
Oh my
God. Watch for the pour. Watch for the pour. Oh yeah.
These are just chips.
What are you talking about, Adam?
This is literally just a bag of chips.
This is not a bag. This is my life's work. How dare you?
So you want me to put milk in this and eat it?
Yes?
Wait, what was the free prize?
The free prize? Let me just take out the bag really quick. Ignore that, okay? Ignore that. Leaked! That was leaked! Whoa! Are you serious? No way! No way! This is not even a Justy Chroma trading card. This is an actual limited edition Justy Chroma action figure. I don't know if the scale goes high enough. This is in its own universe. Hold on, let me just get the figurine up. Some assembly required. Are you serious?
So you expect kids to do this after they buy the box?
Kids, adults, grandparents, whatever. Guys, guys!
Okay, let's just get into eating these.
I'm blown away. You guys, order now, limited quantities.
I'm gonna pour some milk and we're gonna get into eating this. Oh my God.
This looks so good.
You expect people to eat this?
It's not for everybody. The cereal has color changing technology. Look at the milk, dude. It's turning orange. Look at that. Whoa! Look at the color.
This is just a
drink this milk.
I'm gonna go in for a
drink
bite.
Drink the milk, okay.
All right. Why am I the only one eating this?
Because I've been testing this for years. It's been in development.
Oh, this is terrible.
Stop! You don't like it?
This is fifth place.
No!
This is fifth place. Move it. Put it there.
No. This is first place.
No.
I cannot believe this.
This is the final ranking.
No!
Yeah.
Let me ask you. Did the other cereals have a free prize inside?
No.
Okay. Did the other cereals have color-changing milk technology?
No.
Okay. Did the other cereals have this good of mukbang ASMR potential?
I guess not.
Okay!